Hey, what's going on guys, Devin here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to install Android 6.0 Marshmallow on your OnePlus One. This ROM is an unofficial build of CyanogenMod 13.0. This is a nightly ROM, which means this is not suitable for a daily driver. There are going to be lots of bugs that's going to be fixed within the coming months. But until then, this is not going to be a stable ROM. So if you still want the ROM, just follow these steps. Make sure you have a custom recovery. If you guys don't have a custom recovery, for example, CWM or Twerp or any other custom recovery, you guys can't install this custom ROM on your device. So I'll leave some links in the description below where you guys can learn how to install a custom recovery on your device. So if you're ready, let's go and get started. So head over to the XDA website. I have a link in the description below. You guys can access this website from a computer or your phone. Today I'm going to be using my computer to access the website and download the files and transfer them to my phone. But you guys can directly use your phone and download the files. So once you're at the XDA website, scroll down until you guys see downloads, then ROM. Now click to hide the content or click to show the content, and you guys should see these two links. Click on whichever you want. I'm gonna go ahead and choose the first one. And as you can see, these are all the files. Click on the first one. And you guys can also check the date of which it has been uploaded. So this is the newest file. And click direct download. Now save it wherever you want, on your desktop or your documents. You're going to be transferring these files to your phone. So there's one more file that you guys need to download. If you scroll down, right underneath mirror 2, you guys should see Google Apps. Click on the link and you guys should head over to this website, androidfilehost.com. So once you have this website, this is the first link. So this is the first file and it has the date. You guys can check the date. So click on the link, click begin download. Just wait a few moments and you guys should see this primary download. Click on the first one or anything underneath and save it to the same place as the ROM. So once the files have been downloaded, transfer them from your computer to your device. Transfer them from your computer to your OnePlus One. So I'm using the Android file transfer on Mac. You can also use on Windows, Windows File Manager, and transfer them to your device. So I'm gonna go ahead and create a new folder and I'm gonna call it CM13. So I'm going to drag the two files, the ROM and the GApps, into the CM13 folder. Head over to OnePlus One and unplug it from your computer. So now we're going to enter the custom recovery on your OnePlus One. To do that, hold down the power button and press power off. Now it's going to shut down your OnePlus One. As you can see, it vibrated, which means it's shut down. To enter the custom recovery, you had to hold down the volume down button and the power button at the same time. As soon as the phone vibrates, let go of the power button and keep holding on to the volume down button. I'll have more instructions in the description below. So let's hold on the volume down button and the power button. Now the phone vibrates, let go of the power button and keep holding on to the volume down button. Now you can let go of the volume down button after a few seconds and just wait until your phone enters the custom recovery. So once the phone enters custom recovery, we're going to back up the device just in case if something happens, and then we're gonna wipe everything from your phone. And just before we begin this process, I just want to let you know that there is a chance that you might lose your data. So make sure to back up your data, your photos, onto a computer or an external drive. Right now we're going to back up the device. So if you're using Twerp, you can click on backup. This should be the same process on Clockwork Recovery. So once you're here, click on these four, and if you guys want to enable compression, you guys can do that, and you guys can also encrypt your backup with a password. So if you're ready, swipe to the right and it should start backing up your device. This is going to take a few minutes if you have a lot of data on your device. My OnePlus One has been backed up. Now we're going to wipe the current version of Android from the OnePlus One. To do that, click on Wipe and go to Advanced Wipe and click on Delete Cache, System, Data, Cache. If you click on the internal storage, it will delete everything from photos to your documents, music, and everything else, and even the files you transferred from your computer, which you don't want to do that. So click on Delete Cache, System, Data, and Cache. Now once you have clicked on those four, swipe to wipe. Now it didn't take that long. Press back and press the home button. Now we're going to install Android 6.0 Marshmallow on the OnePlus One. So click on Install. Go back to the folder where you transferred the files to. Mine is in CM13. And as you can see, these are the files. First, install the ROM CM13.0.zip. This file up here. Swipe to the right. And it's going to start flashing the ROM onto your device. So this is going to take a few minutes. So the ROM has been flashed successfully, and as you can see, it says successful. Now you guys should go to this page. It should say home, wipe cache, and reboot system. Before we do that, wipe cache and Delvik, just swipe to the right. Now press back and press back again, and you guys should go back to the folder. Gapps allows you to install Google Play Store on your device, so click on it and swipe to the right to flash it. The file has been downloaded. Again, wipe cache Delvik, press back, and now you can reboot your system. So your phone should take a few minutes to install all the apps and everything. After it's done, I'm going to come back and I'll show you guys what to do next. Once all the apps have been installed, you guys should come to this page. So once you're done setting up your phone, you guys should have Android 6.0 Marshmallow on your device. So let's go and see. Let's head over to the settings, about phone, and as you can see, Android 6.0. Here's Marshmallow logo. So that's how we install Android 6.0 Marshmallow on your OnePlus One. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below if you guys want me to make more videos like this. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.